The prefixes of the international system are used to name multiples and submultiples of any unit, such as length, mass, or time. In the following, we will represent all the existing prefixes, representing it from a cube of 1 meter long, with 1 square meter each face and 1 cubic meter of volume.